Okay, this time we are going to accessing the SD card and just using SD card module. So this micro SD card and this SD card module. So it connect to the Arduino, and the program of the Arduino will save text data on the SD card, and the name of text data is data 1 with txt extension. So in the end of this project, you can check on the SD card there's data or not. Okay, let's try just plug the SD card. Okay, like this. Power on the Arduino. Okay, initialization and connected, saving data, and saving data is done. This means the transfer is done and the data is copied to SD card. So let's check. Power off. Unplug the SD card and take. I use the adapter to open on the laptop. Okay, open on the laptop this. Okay, look at the laptop now. Okay, this is the SD card. So, and find the data name is data1.txt. See, on this the data one, let's open it. Okay, you can see this data from Arduino is a adapter. Okay, let's return. So it will be marker because it's having to practical more than one. And it works, so you can use this for the other application by using SD card module.